In this video, we'll learn how accounts are different on Ethereum and Algorand. When I say accounts, I mean an account that has a private-public key pair that can receive and send crypto and also send transactions. Both Ethereum and Algorand are account-based blockchains with smart contract support. On Ethereum, there are two types of accounts: externally owned accounts, aka EOA, and contract accounts. EOAs are just normal accounts that can send transactions. And all Algorand accounts are similar to Ethereum's externally owned accounts. On Ethereum, smart contracts are also accounts, and they're called contract accounts. Contract accounts cannot send transactions on their own, and can only do so when an EOA, externally owned account, calls the smart contract code that sends a transaction. Both EOA and contract accounts address is a 42-character hexadecimal address derived from the last 20 bytes of the public key with 0x appended to the front. Now in Algorand, smart contracts, also called applications, are not accounts and are programs with code that execute business logic. In other words, they cannot send transactions on their own even if an external account calls the smart contract. But all smart contracts have an associated application account, which is the same as every other Algorand account that can send transactions. Now, these application accounts are linked to the smart contract code. So if the smart contract has a code that sends a transaction, which is called an inner transaction, the application account sends the transaction. So Algorand smart contracts can do the same thing that Ethereum smart contract does, but just in a different way. Algorand account addresses are derived from public keys by adding a 4-byte checksum to the end of the public key and then encoding it in base32, and the address is 58 characters long. Algorand smart contracts, on the other hand, aka applications, don't have an address, but have a unique application ID, represented in UN64. But the application account associated with the smart contract has an address. So to summarize, Ethereum has two different types of accounts, EOA and contract accounts. Whereas on Algorand, there's only one type of account called Algorand account, and every smart contract has an associated Algorand account that can send transactions, allowing the smart contract to send and receive assets and algos.